I'd like to know more about Warden Commander Clarel.
I've served under her. Coming to Orlais, she seemed fair or dedicated. Perhaps I was the problem. I, more than anyone, know the cost of too much dedication. Do you think Clarel is acting of her own volition? Gordon does not control minds, and I doubt Clarel could fall to Corypheus without others noticing. Whatever mistake she makes of her own. Hopefully, we will learn more in the Western Approach.
Corypheus was imprisoned by the Wardens, right? So they must know who or what he is.
Secrets are a habit, the Wardens. One that costs many lives. Some knowledge is too dangerous to share. I knew little of Corypheus, and that was more than most. No one thought that knowledge could be vital.
You said that Clarel was Warden Commander. I thought that the hero of Ferelden led the Wardens.
More than one Warden Commander in each of the region across not a single nation. The man you speak of was Warden Commander of Ferelden. He disappeared some time ago, it's possible.
He joined the rest of the